Ellen's reins. That man is just playing with us.
I know, but let's play along for now. We don't really have a choice.
Sounds like a plan. Here we go.
Run! 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 We like the chase.
Get ready!
My blood? My blood.
Interesting.
Fair enough. Let's do this.
Another one. Oh, this will be fun.
You'll regret this. Let's see. All right, both camps are taken care of. Let's head back to the commander.
I can't wait.
I took care of those scout camps for you.
Nonsense. You? Ah, sodden. It doesn't matter. No way on EO I'm letting a stranger take over my militia, not for a bloody minute.
Mart, we had a deal.
No, we didn't. I just asked you to take care of these camps. You did? Fine. No promises made. No.
All right. I think we're wasting our time here. I know men like this. He's just afraid you might prove to be-
What? No, I'm not- All right, sod it. If you really think you can do a better job than me, fine. But don't expect me to stick around while my men are being slaughtered. Bloody idiots. All of you.
So you were actually able to convince him. Huh, not bad. Still, it's a shame he left us. He was a good man once, you know. But what happened to his daughter?
What did happen?
Doesn't matter. Anyway, glad our plan worked out. Now just make sure I don't regret it. I'll let the villagers know you're in command for now.
Good. I'll prepare an attack on the orcs.
Yes. Just remember what's at stake, will you? These troops you'll be sending into battle, they're...
I'll do all I can.
Make sure it's enough.
Commander?
Say the word.
Yes.
Aye.
As your command.
Just give the word.
Yes?
What do we need? Understood. They will fall. Yes.
Go ahead.
Building completed.
You'll regret this.
Yes.
Understood.
Commander.
Yes.
All right, here goes nothing. Fair enough. Let's do this.
What's next?
Yeah.
You'll regret this.
Read my mind. Whatever's necessary.
Here we go. Let's do this. All right, here goes nothing.
I'll rock pale skins.
You read my mind.
Ah!
Disappoint me, Half. Is it over? I thought they would skin me alive. Please, get me out of here. They're gone now, but who knows for how long?
Hang in there. We'll find a way to open that cage.
Yes?
Expansion is the key to victory.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
You got it.
Hey, you there! Help me! Please! You need to get me out of here!
That must be Iskrim.
By Nihalf, thank you. These are Farlan people, aren't they? I can't believe they really came for me.
The orcs were threatening to destroy their village. I made sure we'd be there in time to save you.
I see. Oh, by the fires of Bargagor. All these bodies. How many people did you lose to get through?
Either the orcs or Farlan had to go. They knew what they were in for.
I am. Tell me, you don't look like one of these Farlan people.
That's a long story.
Indeed. And at the risk of sounding heartless.
I see. Well,
hold on a moment. There's a reason we came for you. Rondar Lacaine.
Ah. Well.
Well, because he thinks we can stop the Bloodburn. You're looking for the ancient Shaper City, right? Mulandir?
Well, yeah, that's what he hired me for. But what does Mulandir have to do with the...
Yes, magically gifted people are capable of hearing a voice before an outbreak of the Bloodburn occurs.
A song? Well, that's certainly an interesting connection. I actually think I even know what you're talking about. So I'm guessing that song is why Lacaine hired me to find the city in the first...
Yes. What exactly are...
An archaeologist who specializes in Shaper, or, as they call themselves, Zarlantha culture. They are a sea of mysteries, and yet there's so little knowledge about them.
A dwarven archaeologist? I thought your kind does nothing but...
Well, that young lady is a stereotype. Though there is...
Well, that's certainly an impressive armor you're wearing there, especially for...
Oh, that? Well, yeah, I'm not exactly defenseless. I'm actually a formidable fighter, though I consider it more of a necessity.
You said you knew what we were talking about when we told you of the song.
Well, I have some gifts, let's call it that way. I'm an Earth Shaper, but please, don't get me wrong, I'm not a wizard.
I see. Anyway, the Harbinger suggested that we join up.
Huh. Well, why not? Actually, you might be in luck. But would you mind continuing this conversation someplace else? Somewhere not littered.
I agree. We should report back to Clara anyway, if the militiamen haven't told her already. Then our new friend can help us find the way to the Lost City.
Sounds like a plan.
Something you need?
So, what's the plan? Yes. All right, give me a second.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
All right, give me a second.
The outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders. Building completed.
Expansion is the key to victory.
Huh?
Outpost has been built. We've expanded our borders.
Let's see.
That way? Uh-huh.
Old Audrey's son just came running into the village, telling everyone you made-
They are. For now.
For now. I don't like how that sounds. But I suppose you're right. The peaceful times are over.
There's an ancient Shaper city nearby, and the dwarf knows a way inside. We're going there as soon as possible.
A Shaper city? Would you mind telling me what the Harbinger is hoping to find there?
A cure for the Bloodburn.
Huh. A lofty goal. Well, darling, I just hope you know what you're doing. As they say, some secrets are better left. Do you think you could come back once you're done there? There's something else I might... I have some... how shall I say? Friends in high places. And something tells me that you'll need more allies soon.
Why would I need allies? We're not trying to start a war.
I know, and maybe I'm wrong, but you've got something about you that...
What kind of friends in high places would a village mayor have?
Enough. Just trust me.
All right. I'll see what I can do. Then I guess we should go.
Guess you should.
Thank you. Isgrim.
Well, if I'm not mistaken, it should be up north. I suggest you lead the way, Corporal.
Yes, what is it? Shouldn't you be looking for that city of yours?
Was that just me, or...?
The Song of the White. Yes.
So, that was the song you were talking about?
Just trust me.
Sod it. Yes. I remember now. I've heard it before.
Many people do, I guess. Will do.
All right. Why not? Sure.
Interesting.
Blasted armor.
Sure.
Look at that. Visitors, welcome to my... It's been some time since I last saw a stranger.
Business. What are you doing in a place...
Well, first of all, I live here.
What kind of work?
Do you see that well over there? It connects to a big lake directly beneath our feet.
So you sell water to the villagers?
Villagers, bandits, orcs, whoever has the coin.
Why don't the orcs just kill-
Because, just like anyone else, they need water. And I'm the only-
Why? Couldn't they just kill you and use the well for themselves?
Aye, so it should seem. But a good traitor never reveals his secrets.
These parts aren't exactly safe. Aren't you scared of-
Not really. I know I may not look it, but I know how to defend myself.
Wouldn't it be much safer to stay in Farland's Hope?
With those pitchfork-wielding farmers as guards around? No, I don't think so. I'm fine right where I am.
All right, we'll go now.
What, so you're not going to ask me about that ridiculously large tree that fell right onto my roof?
What happened?
Well, it's simple. Somewhere in the forest live a bunch of trolls. You know, the house-high, big-teeth, feral type. And wham! Suddenly, I see that tree flying. Long story short, the roof can be repaired, but something needs to be done about those trolls. And since I absolutely don't trust the village militia to-
That sounds dangerous.
Apart from my everlasting gratitude? Enough gold to make up for the danger.
I'll see what I can do. Where can I find these trolls?
I don't know exactly where they're hiding, but probably up north from Farland's Hope in the forest. Good luck, friend. And thank you.
This way, right?
That way?
Got it.
Here we go.
They will fall. More fighting. Does this never end? Would you look at that?
You got it.
Understood.
Fair enough. Let's do this.
Now, would you look at that? Interesting.
Sounds like a plan.
What are you people doing here?
Oh, hello. Well, what does it look like? We're setting up an outpost. A way to make sure neither the orcs nor the bandits ever get that close to Farlan again.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Nice of you to ask, but we'll manage. Safe travels, friend.
Now, would you look at that? That's the way. Let's see. You read my mind. Will do.
Sleeping trolls. Lovely. Let's give them a wide berth, shall we?
I'll keep you shielded!
Look at that, boys. We're in.
Fine. You'll regret this.
Is this really necessary?